My gynecologist said, "I'm sorry, you have HIV. I sat in her office for 3 hours crying. I had just turned 21.
Almost 1 in 3 people newly diagnosed with HIV in this country are women. The disease itself is so stigmatized, create a lot of shame for the patient when in reality it's a health condition, no different than any other health condition.
All the illness is not death. All the illness is not death. All the illness is not death.
By the way, I have HIV, you know, I've been beaten, I've been sold into prostitution, I've done all these things. And you can tell it, we can dance it, we can sing it. People are like, oh my God.
I just thought, there are a lot of women, and it's loud. That was my first impression.
Demanding. It's very demanding. It's one of those things where you go, oh God, I don't want to do this anymore.
I don't wait to die no more. I live my life to the fullest, every day.
Fun.